Hi guys, and today we are discussing if Ness will return to Super Smash Bros. 4. And he is definitely going to return because he has been in it since the original Super Smash Bros. On Nintendo 64 in 1999. And then he appeared again in Super Smash Bros. Melee for the GameCube in 2001. And then Super Smash Bros. 4 for Wii in 2008. So he's actually got two back. Or if they're blocking secret characters just like they did on the Brawl website, maybe Ness would be one of those, and maybe he'd be unlockable again like he was in Brawl. So, maybe Ness will come back. He probably will because he's a very big veteran. He's one of the longest surviving Smash Bros. Characters, and he has never been cut, and that would be crazy if he did get cut. And that's all I've got to say.